seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple
rule? Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady, go safe, go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Stardock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah. And the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in the House of Rune Space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hela, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady. And never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with a breathable atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in Freestar Collective Space? Fewer regs. A job like this in the United Colony? This one over here.
Calvert! No!
No! It's a laser, not a sledgehammer! Dusty, you're up. Come on, with me. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you.
You think we'll be done here soon?
I'm busy. Is there anyone else to bother?
Come on. It's time. You're with me.
And here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Not if you consider a spike in gravity readings a problem.
I don't.
You don't?
What we're after? It'll read as an anomaly. That's what I was told, anyway.
Okay, now you're starting to freak me out.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
Thank you. Yeah, everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really effed up about this.
Where is it, Hela?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there. We'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong?
Still getting weird gravity readings. I guess that's a good thing. Just keep going.
Do you see anything?
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out. You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
Kind of ironic seeing a former combat medic out for the count with a head injury. But hey, it's what you signed up for. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? Huh. Well, you passed out, that's for sure. Everything else, probably just your brain playing tricks. Either way, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all my... Speak of the devil.
Whoa. You don't look good.
Our Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait. The Explorers group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying, they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore? Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently. All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
Thank you.
it.
Man!
Been a long time.
Yes, it has. That mine on Bendy, right?
Kazal. Hellhole. Like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazal. And no, Barrett. Not cool. He passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh? That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Barrett?
Under pressure. You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions. You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. You ever stare up at the stars at night, wondering what's out there? Well, that's us. That's where we go. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off?
All right. How about... soon as he...
Fine. Get out of here. Just go.
Well... Vasco...
Indigo.
Oh, and hey, take... And Vasco, don't let him break my ship.
Captain, I assume you know how to fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to I will attempt to boost the shields, just in case there are any difficulties. Shields ready. The rest is up to you.